most kids are bulletproof when they're that age and they don't think that this is going to happen. Life is so precious and so fragile. It can be gone in a second. And the ramifications are forever, you know, for your family and your friends. What damage will your driving do?